revived is to be born again, to be a new hope, to find a new way of living. And everybody needs that. Everybody's searching for hope. Everybody's looking for that next thing that's going to get them through the next day, maybe even the next minute. And here's the thing. The Bible is very clear about revival. Revival is something that a believer in Christ needs to do, as well as someone who is lost. For the person that believes in Christ as their Lord and Savior, it's a time to clean their heart and renew their spirit. We see this in Psalms 51:10. But for the unbeliever, it's time to hear the gospel message and to receive Christ as their Savior. So we're always looking. We're always looking for the next best thing, aren't we? What if we could find a hope that doesn't leave? What if there's a hope that stays consistent? With our revival services called Find Hope Here, we know that the crux of all the hope is found in Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. And that is a hope that will never leave, that will always be with us, something we can always count on in our life. When we work together with other churches, it works out so much better. Because now we're not talking about a church address as being significant. We're talking about the kingdom address. It says that there is unity in the body of Christ, of all churches that believe in Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. And so here's the opportunity for the community and even the believers of these churches to work together, get out the great message of Christ. We are living in unique times. The last time our country or our world ever faced a pandemic was in 1918. And you see that during this time, often character in crisis comes out. Here's the thing we want people to know. The ultimate authority is Jesus Christ himself. He is the source of our hope. He's the source of our peace. He is the hope of our salvation. He is the hope of our future. He didn't come for just one or a certain kind of people. He came that all may know him. And so if you're watching this, I encourage you to know that Jesus loves you. It doesn't matter where you are. It matters where you're going. You get the opportunity to determine that by accepting Christ as your Lord and Savior.
You ready?
That was easy.
I know, right?
Good thing I do these so good.
Don't you see?